Hello again, and welcome back or to my channel. I am here again with my second super tarts order. Well, technically third, but there's a whole... I explained the whole second order in the last video. But I'm just going to get right into this, because I have about... I don't even know how many clamshells here. But yeah, I just got these... a few days ago. I got home a few days ago. And I'll just get right into this. This first one. Whoa, this is weird. Sorry. Technical difficulties. Why are you not focusing? Wow. This is just not working for me. Okay, so anyways. This is Storybrooke from the Once Upon a Time collection. There we go. Oh my god. Can't hang him up. Okay, the scent description is cucumber, cactus, and sea salt, and fresh cut grass. This is what this one looks like. It's so cute. Oh yes. Right off the top is fresh cut grass. Let's see if I can get this one out. At least the second order. A lot of the clamshells came in really good condition. The last one, like 90% of them were cracked. It's two-toned. Purple and green is just so pretty. On the bottom, I definitely get the cucumber and the fresh cut grass. Fresh cut grass. Oh my god, it smells so good. And like the more you sniff, the more you get the cactus and sea salt. Oh yeah, that's good. Oh, that's so good. That was Storybrooke. Why is this going to hate me today? Okay, well, moving on. the next one... I've heard people say that they've had problems with this one throwing. This one is lumpy. It says marshmallow fluff, purple, cotton candy, and strawberry. Oh, all the stars came off. That's what this one looks like. There were stars on top. Just purple. Trying to get this one out. Okay. Off the top, it was really, really light, but on the bottom, I'm definitely getting the marshmallow and the purple cotton candy. Don't really pick up a strawberry. Yeah, all I'm really getting in the is a marshmallow and the cotton candy. It smells good though. Actually, it is two-toned. It's just like two shades of purple. Pretty. That was lumpy. And the next one. Oh. This is a repurchase, which is Allie. And just off the top. A little messy. Bullseye bitches. And this one is ginger ale, satsuma, and dark boysenberry. And again, off the top, like, you instantly get the ginger ale and satsuma. And melted, it does smell a little different, but it just smells really, really, really good. That's Allie. This next one is Amityville, which is lavender, strawberry passion, and red mac apple. This one is a little broken, so I'm not going to take it out. This is what the top looks like. It's two-tone. And immediately you get lavender, for sure. Get a bit of strawberry. Don't really... Like, the longer you sniff, like, the longer you inhale, you get the red mac apple. But just as soon as you open, you get the lavender and strawberry. It smells really good. I used to not like lavender, but I think it was like extremely herbal lavender that I did not like. But this is so good. This next one, Scream, which is Sweet Tarts, Raspberry Zinger, and Strawberry Cake. And that's what it looks like. It's a black wax. I'm not gonna take this one because it is cracked. Oh, but it smells so good. Instantly get the Raspberry Zinger right off the top. And then the Strawberry Cake and Sweet Tarts. Ugh, smells so good. Yeah, that's a good one. For sure. And that is Scream. And this next one, let's go this way, is Dream Girl, which is sugar dusted mandarin oranges and cotton candy mimosas. This is what it looks like. It's two-tone and so cute. Oops. So cute. And definitely, when you first open the clamshell, you definitely pick up mandarin oranges. And then a little bit of cotton candy. I'm gonna try to take half of it out without cracking it all over the place. That's what it looks like. It's two-tone pink. Oh, the bottom definitely smells different. So hard to describe. Again, a noob to wax. I'm so sorry, I'm horrible at descriptions. Definitely get the cotton candy and mandarin. Maybe that's the mimosa. Smells so good though. Really nice and fruity. That was Dream Girl. And these labels, I just cannot get over these labels. Like, they're just so cute. And the next one, I got two of an already melted one, which is Immortal Child, which I've heard people rave about all over every single video I've ever watched. This is what it looks like. So cute. I got two. This is the one I started melting. I have one. This one melting in my bedroom. It's just such a perfect bedroom melt. And it is lavender cream, pink sugar, and strawberry cake. Which is her go to sleep and happy birthday blended together. Oh, and it's such a nice creamy lavender. Definitely get the pink sugar. Don't really get the strawberry cake, but oh, it just smells so good. I cannot wait to melt this. As soon as I came home, I was going to record a video, but then I had family in from out of town, and I was just spending time with them, and then I forgot, and yesterday I wasn't feeling too well, but today is the day I make the video. Okay. The next one, Castle, which is pomegranate, red berry, currants, and fresh mint leaf. This is what it looks like. This one is a little bit cracked. That's fine. Oh, just instantly that pomegranate. It smells so good. Not really picking up the mint that well. Maybe I will try to open it. I mean, pop it out of here without destroying it. Yes. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Gray wax. Oh, on the bottom you definitely get the mint leaf. And the pomegranate. Oh, it's such a pretty smell. think I'm going to have to melt this one today. I still have pan going. You know, I just can't get... I know a lot of people say that they change their wax every 4 hours, but to me, because I live in Canada and, like, the currency exchange is just so expensive and it just pays so much extra money that I can't bring myself to just go through all this wax. But maybe if I get it, once I get a bigger stockpile, I'll be into that. But to me, if it's still throwing, I won't change it. That's just my personal preference. Okay, this next one is Prim. And it's lavender, violet, and cucumber mint. And oh my goodness. Okay, when I posted the picture of the box, and I was in the vehicle when I received it. I just ripped it open. I had no scissors. I just literally destroyed the box and ripped it open. Anyways, I was in the vehicle. I had my friend with me, and I was letting her smell all these, and she's not really big into wax. Like, she knows what Scentsy is and stuff, and she likes candles, but I think I've convinced her to try some of this stuff. She smelled this, and she could not get over how good it smelled. Oh my god, this smells so good. I'm really digging the lavender these days. I'm gonna try to pop this out. There's flowers, I'm gonna get them all over here, but that's okay. It's a two-tone. It's white, like this cream white and very pretty blue on top. Oh, cucumber mint. Oh my goodness. Instantly get the cucumber mint. And the lavender. Not really sure what violet is supposed to smell like. Like I said, I'm new. I'll say that over and over again. But oh, this smells so good. I definitely need to put this in my basket and get some backups. Because it just smells so good. Oh, yes, amazing. I think I'll melt this one in my bedroom tonight once the mortal child stops throwing. That was Prim. This next one was another one that people will not stop raving about, and it was always out of stock, and I just so happened to get online when I placed this, and she had more of this. This is the famous Middle Earth, which is dirt, rosemary, and fresh mint leaf. This is what it looks like. Really pretty holographic glitter on top. Oh, so beautiful. And this to me, like, I'm not gonna try to pick this up because it's kind of messy. But it is two-tone. Maybe, yeah, you know what, for the sake of the video, I will take this out just so I can see what the bottom smells like. It's two-tone. Yes. This to me smells like... what is that? Not Vicks. You know, I pick up a little bit of dirt. Getting the rosemary. Oh, this is making my sinuses feel really good. what is that cream called? It's like Tiger Balm, I guess? Oh, it just smells so good. Oh, I love this. I'm not really one to get migraines, but a lot of people say they get it just because this will, you know, make your migraines go away. I got it because I work out of town for 3 weeks at a time, and where I work, like, the air is really, really dry. So, yeah, when I come home, my sinuses are pretty messed up. So I got this just to melt the day I come home. That's that one, Middle Earth. Oh, my legs are falling asleep. I'll do kind of do the rest of these by collection. Sorry, I'm not prepared. Okay, this one. This one was originally for my mother. there's a few other ones that I ordered that I think there's about 10 more that my mom has. This was one of them that she picked out. At first, I looked at it, and I kind of wanted it just because of Love Spell. Like, I love that body spray from Victoria's Secret. But the baby powder, I hate, absolutely hate powder scents. Like, deodorant, like powder fresh deodorant, and it just smells like baby powder, like straight out baby powder. So I did not order this. I put it in my cart, then I was like, ew, baby powder, I don't want it, blah, blah, blah. Then my mother ordered it. Oops, it's upside down. I smelt it, and oh my god. It smells so good. So I traded her Voldemort, because I ordered a second clamshell Voldemort by accident. I traded her Voldemort for this one. This is Glen and Maggie, which is Love Spell, Basil, and Baby Powder. This one I already taken out and sniffed it. Ugh, I can't get over how good it smells. Come on, get out. And it's two-tone, purple and gray. It says Glen and Meg's on the front. Oh, and it just smells so good. That baby powder is not like a baby powder, like, out of the bottle. You definitely get the Love Spell and the basil, and the baby powder just makes it... there's something that just makes it turn into something so completely different. Oh, and I can't get over how good this smells. I have to put this one in my basket so I can order some backups and actually order my mother one. Because she loved it too, but I was just like, please trade me, I need it. Oh my god, I can't get over it. Just Love Spell, I love Love Spell. I'm on like my third body spray bottle of Love Spell. I haven't got bothered with the lotions or whatever, because to me they feel greasy, but anyways. Just so good. Definitely, definitely 10 out of 10 recommend this. Yeah. Here. Okay, and Tonks. This next one is Tonks. I don't remember which collection this is out of. But it's Magically Delicious. And Magically Delicious Raspberry and Pink Sugar. I got it because I've been a fan of Pink Sugar. This is what it looks like. It's pink and gray. Let's pop this out of here. Okay. That's what it looks like. And first off, that Magically Delicious is, I'm assuming a cereal. It smells like a cereal that I've eaten before. Get raspberry and you can get pink sugar. It's exactly what it is. See, stuff like this I'll have to be in a certain mood for. Because, yeah, like I said before, I'm not the biggest fan of it, like, bakery type scents. But I got it just because, you know, sometimes I will like to melt something like this. That's so descriptive. That was Tonks. Okay, the next two are from the Ghostbusters collection. This is Zedmore. This is, I'm hoping I'm pronouncing that right. But mixed berries, coconut, cranberry, pineapple, and banana. This one is also gray and pink. I'm gonna take this out of here. Shelf a little pink, but that's okay, I don't care. Oh yes, this smells so good. Sorry, that's what it looks like. The gray on the top, pink on the bottom. Definitely get pineapple. You get all that. It smells like a candy that I've had. It's like a tropical... What am I trying to... It's a candy, like a gummy candy. It smells exactly like those tastes. Like you open the bag, This is what the bag of candy smells like. Oh yes, it's so good. Amazing. I'm so in love with Super Tarts. That was Zedmore. This was such a horrible description, I'm so sorry. If I remember what kind of candy it is, I will post it below, but this is like you're opening a bag of gummy candies. So delicious. And the next one from the Ghostbusters collection is Vekman, which is Satsuma, Lemon Lime, and Mixed Berries. Let me try. Oh, is this cracked? Oh. Let me take the bottom piece out. This is what it looks like. Gray and orange. And you definitely straight up get the Satsuma. And the lemon lime. Don't really get the mixed berries, but this is such a good citrusy, clean scent. Oh, yes. So sorry. I could just sit here and sniff these all day, like, I swear to God. That was Vekman. And the next collection, well, next four are from the Tardians of the Galaxy collection? Or is the Guardians? Did you change it? Anyways, from the movie, the Guardians of the Galaxy. And this one is the Collector, which is blue sugar and sweet peppermint cream. This is what it looks like. Take this one out. It's a really pretty, just like creamy white with some blue on the top. Straight away, blue sugar. And the peppermint cream. Oh, this smells so amazing. I've been trying to get some of like more, I guess, manly type scents so my boyfriend would actually melt them. Like he. I have so, out of all the wax I have, the only thing he's melted through is Shaka by Scentsy. So I've been trying to get some more, you know, not so girly scents so he would actually melt them. Oh, but this smells so good. The sweet peppermint and the blue sugar just go so well together. Oh, yes. I'm just so excited about all this. That was the Collector. The next one is Thanos. I forget how to pronounce his name. But it's Herbal Lavender Buds and Whipped Cream. And it is a two-tone purple. I'm going to try to take this one out. This is what it looks like. And the whipped cream just turns the lavender into something so amazing. Like, I used to hate the smell of lavender. I don't know why. I think because one of my teachers that was not one of the, you know, nicest people in the world used to douse herself in lavender perfume. But this just... stuff like this makes me like lavender again. Yeah, this... Herbal lavender and whipped cream. Oh, it's so creamy and delicious. It just... Oh my goodness. Yeah. I can't wait to melt this. And it kind of makes me sad because I'm away from home for 3 weeks at a time. So I can't bring any of this stuff to work because I work in a confined space with like 1,500 other people. And, you know, some people are allergic to scents. And the owners were saying... How if we all brought stuff like this and it would all smell like that, all it used to be smelling, everyone smells, which makes sense, but just makes me sad because I order all this and I could only have like a week to enjoy them, but that's fine. I'm not going to be working there forever. The next one from that collection is Star-Lord, which is shaving cream, cream soda, and lingonberry jam. And this is what it looks like. And Star-Lord is just a babe. If you haven't watched that movie, I suggest you do. I forget his name, but so handsome. That's what it looks like. Black wax. Oh, yeah. That shaving cream. Oh, my God. I think my boyfriend will like this as well. Don't really pick up cream soda. I'm getting the lingonberry jam. And the shaving cream. Maybe I'll get the cream soda once I melt it. Yes. I need to hurry up. 25 minutes. Oh my goodness! Okay. That was Star-Lord. And the last one from this collection that I got was Rocket. And he's just so cute. And this is Biolage and Frosted Clementine. There he is on the front. And it's an orange and gray wax. Oh, come on, get out of there. Yeah, it's just orange and gray. Yep, exactly what it is. Frosting Clementines and Biolage. Oh, smells so nice. Oh, yes. So good. Like, I don't know how more in-depth of a description I can give that. It smells exactly like Biolage and Frosting Clementine. So nice, so good, so nice, so amazing. I'm just so excited. And the next four, the last four, are from the Olympian Melt, I think that's what they're called on the site. But from Percy Jackson and the Olympians. I had a few saved in my cart, but these are all that was left when I actually went to order. This first one is Poseidon, which is blue sugar, cotton candy, sea salt, and beechwood. And just look at how beautiful. Like, I can't even. I was going to beat this one. Oh my god. Melt this one first, but I just couldn't. It's just so pretty. This is what the bottom looks like. I don't know if I can take this one out. It's cracked in like four pieces, but excuse me, sorry. Again, that blue sugar. Oh, this is so good. I definitely get the cotton candy blue sugar for reals. Kind of get the sea salt. I don't know what beechwood is supposed to smell like. But this is a really nice, fresh, clean scent that I will be melting on a cleaning day. This next one is Zeus, which is coffee ice cream, and Beast, which is blueberry and cornbread. And again, this was out of my comfort zone because of the cornbread is, and the coffee, I don't know, it's out of my comfort zone. This is what it looks like. So gorgeous. Oh my goodness. I can't even. Two-tone is gray on the bottom. And this one, I'm pretty sure I can take out. It's not cracked. There it is. And there it is. This one definitely. Get the coffee, but it's not like a gross, like, hit you in the face coffee scent. Like, the coffee ice cream, I guess, is what makes it creamy. I get the blueberry and the cornbread. But the coffee ice cream, you definitely get off the strongest. Like, it's not a bad smell. It actually smells really nice. I'll have to melt this one to see how I feel about it. Oh, it smells really good, though. I feel like this will be a nice, like, kitchen scent when you first wake up. The next one is Kronos, which is Earl Grey, apple, Italian cream cake, and rock candy. This is just a gorgeous clams. Look at that. Yellow, orange, and red. I'm trying to take this out without cracking, but I'm pretty sure this is... Woo! I just followed. It's okay. And this looks like that. Okay, it just, oh my god. Like, it's just so beautiful. Okay, with this one, definitely get the Earl Grey. Getting like a spice. Is that what Italian cream cake is supposed to smell like? You know, slightly spicy. Get a little bit of apple and a little bit of rock candy. But definitely the Earl Grey is the strongest. That's nice. I think that would be a nice evening melt. That was Kronos. And the last one is Medusa, which is sea salt, driftwood, and oak moss. And again, just a beautiful... I can't even. I'm not going to take this one out because I don't want to destroy it. That's the bottom. And this smells... Well, I let my mom smell it and she was like, ew, it smells like a hippie. But I think it's just... You know when you walk into, like, a... Not a head shop. Well, I guess a head shop. That smell of, like, hemp and incense. That's what this smells like. It smells really good, though. I love these kind of scents. Oh, yeah. And that was Medusa. So, that was it for my Super Tarts. Second Super Tarts haul. Sorry it took so long. I'll stop blabbing so I can, you know, finish this up and upload it. There's 10 more clams, but my mother has them. I'm pretty sure it was Bilbo, Gollum, Katniss, Voldemort. There's a few, but that's fine. I will be uploading my third Super Tarts order once it comes, and my very small L3 order that I placed, and also my Hayden Row whenever it ships out. But yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment. Tell me what you liked, tell me what you didn't like. Yeah, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!